एकोंकार सतनाम करता पुरख निर्भव निर्वैर अकाल मूरत अजूनि सैभं गुरु प्रसाद जप आद सच जुगाद सच है भी सच नानक हो से भी सच।
Hello and welcome to yet another episode of Artist of the Plate. I am Jagannath, with me is Siddharth and behind the camera is Sagar.
When it comes to authentic Indian food, nothing is heartier than Punjabi food.
And here we are at Sher-e Punjab in Panch Sakha Nagar, Bhuneshwar. So let me introduce you to the owner of Sher-e Punjab, Surinder.
Hi.
So Mr. Surinder, what would you like us to try?
Well, you can have Amritsari chicken, Amritsari kulcha, chicken Punjabi, chicken Mughlai, and if you are a vegetarian, you can go for dal makhani, rajma chawal, rumali roti rajma, and very much chana masala.
Well, I have decided. We'll try all of them.
First, we tried rajma chawal. It felt like home. We couldn't help ourselves until the plate was clean.
It's been a while since Sher-e Punjab opened, and we have been coming here very often.
And every time we come here, we find something new.
So what did you find out?
They have this roll called the Patiala roll. Yeah. They have given their own twist to it, and now they are calling this Bahubali roll.
Bahubali roll. So why do they call it Bahubali roll?
I don't know. Let's find out.
We decided to have Amritsari kulcha next. As it was being prepared, we were curious. So we went ahead and checked out how it was made. The Amritsari kulcha was as mouth-watering as it could get, and having it with dal makhani made us go crazy. We had ourselves Amritsari chicken next. Amritsari chicken had intense aroma and delicious smell. when we started to taste it with Rumali Roti, well, you see what happened. What do you think about Sere Punjab? Let us know through the comments. And don't forget to like, subscribe and share this video for more delicious contents.